Well, what's going on, boys and girls? It is a bright, sunshiny, beautiful, gorgeous afternoon here in Greenville, Tennessee, and I come bearing wonderful, beautiful news for fans of not just the Greenville Greene Devils, but the Tennessee Volunteers. Will Albright, a junior long snapper and defensive player for the Greenville football Greene Devils, has been offered a full scholarship by Jeremy Pruitt to play football at the University of Tennessee. And if I'm not mistaken, I could be wrong about this. Someone, maybe one of the coaches, maybe I should have checked on this, but I'm pretty sure that Will is the first Greene Devil to be offered a full scholarship for football at Tennessee since Dustin Moore in the 90s. And couldn't be more proud of this young man. He, as do all of the kids at Greenville High School, he puts in abundant effort. He's very humble. He's also a state champion in soccer now as well. But for those of you that were questioning, you know, my passion for Greenville football versus Tennessee football, hopefully this will help you understand even more why I am so passionate. Because now it's a double whammy. A Greene Devil going to play for the Vols, that just gives me all the more reason to pull harder for the Tennessee Vols, which I can't imagine pulling any harder for Tennessee than I already do. But congratulations, Mr. Albright, on your commitment to the University of Tennessee. And the Greene Devil program just keeps getting more and more attention from colleges around this great land of ours. Dorian Goddard already committed to play football at Virginia. Quarterback Cade Ballard has offers from the Air Force Academy and Army, and several other football players are getting offers from colleges at all different levels, from D3 all the way up to Power 5. So it's a great time for Tennessee football. And it's an even greater time right now for Greene Devil football. So again, congratulations, young Mr. Will Albright. Stay humble and stay hard at it, like I know you will. Go Vols, go Devils.